Good morning, children. In previous class, we discussed spellings and when we use this and that and these and those. Okay, parts of speech. How many parts? 8 parts are there. Okay, for second class, I explained what is meant by verb and what are the forms of the verb also, I explained. If you students send homeworks also, very good. And Saturday, they made a video on send to me. Very good. Keep it up. Okay. What is the spelling of grammar? G-R-A-M-M-A-R. What is the spelling? G-R-A-M-M-A-R. Most of the children wrote G-R-A-M-M-E-R. That is wrong. G-R-A-M-M-A-R. Okay? English spelling. Do you know English spelling? Do you read it? Yes, last time I gave some spellings. Do you got the spellings? What are the spellings? English, grammar, noun, pronoun, verb, adverb. Okay? What is the spelling of noun? N-O-U-N, noun. Okay? Spell the word verb, V-E-R-B, verb. Okay? Today, I'm going to introduce a new topic. Okay? For both first and second class children. This is new topic for you. Listen carefully. See, what is meant by word? See, word. Word means already I told you how to prepare a word wall and new words also. How to prepare word wall? For example, take B letter. With this B, we can create so many words. See, for example, BAT bat, BOOK book, BALL ball. Okay, BATTLE battle. Okay, with this alphabet, we can create so many words. What is meant by word? A group of letters. See, for example, here see B, A, T, bat. How many letters are there? 3 letters. And we take a group of words and we create a word. A group of letters and we create a word. That is called word. That is called word. Understand? With the help of this alphabet, we can create so many words. Understood? Now, these words, we can create so many new words. Today, I am going to introduce prefix. What is meant by prefix? Prefix. What is meant by prefix? Nothing. Very easy. Already you know, but you don't know the word prefix. Prefix. Fix means fixing. See? Fix. Fix means we can fix the words or letters and we can create a new word. That is called prefix. Understand? A group of letters. What is meant by prefix? I am writing in. Listen carefully. A group of letters are words. add it to the beginning. Beginning and create a new word. See, what is meant by prefix? Prefix. Pre means before. Pre means before. And fix means adding. Fix means adding. Prefix. And in the name itself, the meaning is there. Prefix. Okay? What is meant by prefix? A group of letters or words. A group of letters or words added to the beginning. Added to the beginning. And create a new word. And the meaning also change. Now, I will give an example. Listen carefully. Here see. L-I-K-E. Like. Like means L-I-K-E. I like you. I like mangoes. I like blue color. I like car. Okay. Like means istam. Okay. L-I-K-E. Like. Okay. Here, like before, I add some letters. Listen carefully. Here, L-I-K-E. Like. Before, prefix, pre means before. Pre means before the word, we add some letters or words and create a new word and it gives a new meaning also. That is called prefix. Understood? Is it clear? See, here I like mangoes. Yes, see, dislike, D-I-S. If I add D-I-S, these three letters in front of like, how can we pronounce dislike? Dislike. Understood? This is called prefix. Prefix. Understood? Here, like. I like mangoes. I like fruits. I like sweets. Okay. Whenever we add before like D-I-S, see, I add three letters, D-I-S, dislike, means not like. This means it gives a negative meaning. I don't like, dislike. Okay, here, this is called prefix. This is called prefix. Yes, it like before I add D-I-S. Dislike. Now one more example. You see. Honest. Okay. Raju is an honest boy. Honest means mancha boy. Very good boy. Okay. Before, this is one word, honest. It shows the quality of the noun. Before honest, if I add dishonest, D-I-S. If I add D-I-S, these three letters, the meaning, totally the meaning was changed. And how can we pronounce the word dishonest? See, honest, dishonest. Honest, dishonest. Like this, we can write, for example, here, like. Opposite, dislike. Do you know opposites? Opposites means opposite. Vyatireka padalu. For example, tall, short. Tall, short. Okay. Thin, fat. Thin, fat. Opposites. These prefixes we can use like opposites also. Do you understand? See here, honest means, here don't pronounce H-O-N-E-S-T, honest. What is the pronunciation of honest? H-O-N-E-S-T, honest. Don't pronounce here, H is silent. Okay, honest. How can we pronounce? Honest. Here, honest before, if I add dishonest, totally the meaning was changed. Means not good. It gives opposite meaning. Honest, dishonest. Like, dislike. Okay, like, dislike. Agree, disagree. Agree, I agree with you. Okay, agree, disagree. Okay, this is called prefix. Understand? Prefix means nothing to confuse. A group of letters or words. Here, see, letters or words. Here, I add letters, D-I-S. Like before, I add D-I-S. Dislike. Okay, letters or words added to the beginning, not end. Beginning. Prefixes, we should add these letters or words before the word. Beginning to the word. Understand? Those are called prefixes. Beginning and create a new word. And the meaning also changed. Meaning also changed. That is called prefix. In this way, we can write so many prefixes. Understand what is meant by prefix? Prefix, a group of letters or words added to the beginning and create a new word. And it gives the different meaning. Okay? That is called prefix. That is called prefix. Prefix. Here in the name itself, the meaning it gives. Prefix. Fix means adding. Okay, pre means mundu, the word before, beginning, prefix, understand? Now, I will give these examples. Once again, I will explain what is meant by prefix. Prefix, a group of letters or words added to the beginning and create a new word and it gives different meaning, another meaning, that is called prefix. Is it clear? See, a group of letters or words added to the beginning, not end, beginning. Beginning and create a new word. And it gives another meaning that is called prefix. That is called prefix. Here, prefix, I will give some more examples. Listen carefully. Got it? Understood what is meant by prefix? Nothing else. Before the word, we should add letters or words. Here, see, I will give some examples. Okay. This. How can we add this D-I-S to the word and how can we create new words? Let us see. See here, agree. Disagree. Agree, disagree. Okay. Appear. Disappear. Already I told you, like, dislike. You don't divide the word, join the word and write. Okay? And some more examples. See, if we add this to the D-I-S, this to the word. If I add D-I-S to the agree, disagree. The meaning also changed, not agree. Appear, disappear, disappear. Kanipinchatledu. Okay, like, dislike, not like, don't like. Okay, now we can create some more prefix sc. If we add in, in, in to the word, beginning only we should add in into the word beginning. Okay, say for example c-o-r-r-e-c-t, correct? Incorrect, I add in, in front of correct. Incorrect, correct, incorrect, I add only just in, in beginning to the this word. Begin, I add only in, in. Second one, complete, complete. Okay, means I complete my homework, means completed, I finished, I pin. Incomplete, in, in, c-o-m-p-l-e-t-e, incomplete, I just add in, in to the complete word, the totally the meaning was changed, opposite meaning comes, it gives opposite meaning. Complete means completed, finished, I pin. Incomplete means avaledu. Okay, next, like this re, we can now add re. How can we add re to the words and create new words and create prefixes? How can we create prefixes? Let us see. Right, what is this pronunciation? Right, but here I wrote w-r-i-t-e, right. Here w is silent letter, don't pronounce bright, bright, right. I write homework, I write homework. Okay, here write, rewrite, rewrite. See, if you write clumsy, clumsily, if you write your handwriting is very dirty, what did your teacher say? Rewrite it, rewrite that work, means write again. Here rewrite means again, malli rayi, write again, rewrite means again. Here write, rewrite, write, rewrite. Okay, pay, repay. Here see, pay, repay, again, again pay. Okay, pay, repay. Play, replay, play, replay, again. Okay, see here, whenever we add re to the word, it gives again, malli cheyi, the meaning gives. Here see, write, rewrite, malli write, pay, repay, malli pay che, play, replay, malli aadu. Okay, like this, if the word beginning, we add some letters or words to the beginning to the word, those are called prefixes, those are called prefixes. And see, when we add an, I will show some more examples, listen carefully. See, if we add u, n, an, u, n, see, first one, happy, happy, I'm very happy today, means santoshanam, happy. Whenever we add un before to the word happy, Totally, the meaning was changed. It gives opposite meaning. Happy, I'm very happy. Whenever, see, UNHAPPY. Unhappy means sad. Today, I'm very sad. Sad means vicharam ondadu. Happy opposite, unhappy. Okay? Next. Do. Undo. Do, undo. This is also gives opposite. Undo. Cheyi, cheyaddu. Okay? Next. Able. I was able to do the work. Em cheyagalanu, able. Unable. UN. See, able before, I just add only UN. Okay? Unable. How can we pronounce? Able, unable. Able, unable. Unable gives. I was unable to do the work. Cheyalenu. I was unable to do the work. Okay? Cheyalenu. Next. Kind. He is a kind person. Manchivadu. Kind means manchitanam. Unkind. Unkind. Manchiga lakapovadam. Okay? See, whenever we add un to the word, before to the word, it gives different meaning, opposite meaning. See, here happy, unhappy means sad. Do, undo means cheyakapovadam. Able, unable. Opposite meanings, it gives opposite meanings whenever we add un to this word. Is it clear? Kind, unkind. Okay, these are prefixes. Now, I will give some prefixes. Each one write three times in your homework. That is today's homework. And I will give missing letters also. First word, try to get these spellings. See, again. Already I told you in parts of speech, adjective, it shows the quality or quantity of the word. You write this adjective spelling three times. Verb spelling, write three times. Prefix spelling, write three times. These missing letters, write each missing letter, write three times and try to read the spelling. Okay? Until you get the spelling, read and write the words. Then only you will get spellings. Okay? Adjective, verb, prefix, noun. Is it clear? Now, prefixes. I will give some prefixes. These prefixes, write three times. Okay? L-I-K-E-L-I dislike, like, dislike. A-G-R-E-E, agree. How can we pronounce? Agree. Disagree. I will give simple words only. Happy. Unhappy. Able. Unable. Do. Undo. Write, rewrite, pay, repay. I will give only 8 words. Write 3 times, and this missing letters also write 3 times. That is today's English homework. Understood? Here see, like, dislike, agree, disagree, happy, unhappy, able, unable, do, undo, write, rewrite, pay, repay, play, replay. How many prefixes I gave? 8 prefixes. These 8 prefixes write 3 times in your books, and this missing letters also write 3 times. That is your English homework. Thank you. Have a nice day.